Yo, what's goody, baby? We back at it again with another video. It's Frosty, and this is episode 3. Yo, we already 3 episodes in, and I'm actually pretty devastated at the last episode. I honestly kind of raged a little. It was definitely treacherous, I'm not gonna lie to you. But the good thing is, I already finished recording episode 1 of No Money Spent, so definitely expect that to come out soon enough. I don't know when you guys will see it. I said Friday, right? I'm pretty sure I said Friday. But yeah, we are still in the same setup. I need to record some videos for Saturday and Sunday because I'm gonna be pretty busy those days. And up until Thursday would be the last day that I am in this setup. So I'm gonna be moving and I'm gonna have my desk there. I'm planning on buying another desk at IKEA. The one thing is pretty garbage is my TV stand. Right now, the TV standpoint that I actually have that I don't even know if I'm going to bring is a 720p TV, which is cool because that doesn't really matter. Honestly, what matters is the Wi-Fi, which we already have good Wi-Fi. Just hope. Oh my God, I just realized we might not even get Wi-Fi. But I just hope we work something out. See what going. Okay. This guy has 95 Sam Mills, Landon Fletcher, or London, my bad. 91 London. Wait. Is that possible? Is that physically possible? How do you get these 90s? I honestly don't know. I was thinking, I was like, how do you get these 90 overalls? Like, do you have to put them in power-ups? Is that what it is? Because I really don't know how you're supposed to get these guys all the way up to like 90s, 91s. Like, I understand there's chems and abilities, but how? Like, how you get these players to a 90? That's honestly impossible. Like, Mark Clayton, how are you supposed to get them to like an 89? That doesn't make sense. So you have to put them in like a set? Like, is that what it is? Because I really don't even know. But we are here, guys. This is a Titans Steam team, I think. I'm just gonna guess that this is a Titans theme team. Okay, wow. Oh, rock first play by who? I don't know, but we just got rocked. This game is not gonna be fun at all for me. I'm gonna tell you right now. We're going against JJ Watt, Sam Mills, and Khalil Mack. Wait, those are all guys. Yo, it's like, please tell me what this guy's doing that I don't. What is this guy doing that I don't do in a regular basis? This guy has four guys. This guy has four guys. Stop. Are you serious? Oh my God. Oh my God. What is he doing that I'm not? Wait. I just realized that. What is he doing that I'm not? Yo, this kid has Eddie George. Don't stop. 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 You don't have to make me suffer, bro. You don't have to make me suffer through this. And now you're gonna pass. Yep. You're beautiful. You're so cute. And yo, he was actually gonna get that off to Tyreek Hill. So I'm kind of scared a little bit. I want to rush the middle. Yeah, I'm gonna run up middle and just make it seem like I'm trying to do that. And okay, that's not the best thing ever. Yo, who's this Bennett bum that he's getting all the way down there so fast? Like, this guy, I don't know how much money he spent. And this kid, I'm not gonna lie to you, he's probably gonna say he spent like 0 cents when you are the biggest capper. If you have this good of a team and you say that you haven't spent a single thing of money. So I hope he tells me that he hasn't spent a single thing of money so I can call him Cap and we can get a good title going. Because, oh my God, title for episode 2 is just insane. I mean, that title was honestly, it wasn't even clickbait. It was so true. It was a crazy game, bro. Yo, who is this? Now Heath Miller. We're going against a 92 Dan Marino and a 95 Sam Mills. Like, what is life? Like, what am I missing here? The coins? The money? I think it's more or less the money than the coins, I'm not gonna lie. But what am I? Actually, you know what? This guy's probably smart. He probably didn't even spend a single cent on packs. He just probably spent it all on coins. That's what I should do this year. Oh. Like that. Just bread. Easy bread. I honestly didn't even know that he was in that formation for that. A lot of known names. Really, that's just what it is. I think he just tried to strip me. Kids like that are absolutely pros. I mean, I don't know how to strip. Last year, I didn't even know how to, slide. I didn't even know how to slide last year. And look at this. Okay, that's beautiful. That's like a one-time thing. Is Kenny Vaccaro gonna catch up to me? Okay, good. Jesus. I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna get my dog. He is gonna run some out route with Tyreek Hill that is literally gonna burn Trey Wins when that wouldn't even make sense. Because that Tyreek would only have like 92 speed compared to the 90 speed. Hey, but you know what they should do next year? Or maybe just implement it this year, like later on. They should give Masters every chem. Like, every team chem. You know how crazy that would be? You know how cool that would be? You have like masters from like months back, all the way from September. You're in May, right? And you got master like Lamar just sitting on the quarterback number two. Literally, like, you know how goated that'd be? That'd be really... Okay, yeah, now... I liked you, but now I'm not even taking a fond of you. Let's see if we can get going, please. Can we get something? An interception? A stop. I don't know if you guys know... See, so you guys can't see it. But I pressed Y. I pressed Y, and I guess Khalil just said, "Nah, chief, I ain't putting my hands up." I literally pressed Y. Look at that. That would have been an easy pick with Khalil. But no. No, welcome to Madden 21, baby. Welcome to Madden 21. Is this another screen? Stop. If this is another screen, I'm literally just going to end. All right, good. Stop. Stop. What? Dude, that tight end was like 5 feet away. And you're going to tell me you just, like, you know, sped up to him like that? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. When is this recording ending? Like, this is trash. This is a whole nother definition of trash, bro. Not even gonna lie to you. What is happening, bro? What is happening? I scored two, but that's like I'm telling you. Mark my words, bro. That's the only points I'm getting. Look at that. I almost dropped that ball. Who's 59? Wait. Not Harold Landry? Watch me be correct. London Fletcher. What? I got no time in the pocket. Probably one of the best left tackles you can get in the game right now. And Khalil Mack just said, "Nah, I'm shedding." He said, "Nah." Look at that. Hey, yo, what am I supposed to do? Guys, please leave some recommendations. I told you, I've been watching videos. Nothing. Absolutely nothing's going to work. I just punted the ball. I punted the ball twice already. This is my second time punting in this one game. I only punt like two times a year. Oh, he just returned it. He just returned it with Reek. Did this guy just say he spent no money and yet you have such a goaded squad? You know I'm not. You know I'm literally not lying. Like, for you to have... Look at what the... What am I doing? I literally just got to outrun this man. Just okay, good. I had to swerve so that I wouldn't have fumbled that. I would have fumbled the ball. I would have fumbled the bag. I'm telling you right now. There's how many people going to be rushing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a 5 on 5. Technically a 6 on 6. Stop. 89 overall. Ed McCaffrey just dropped that? Versus probably not. Okay. Now my game's lagging. Not my game's lagging. So you're gonna tell me this guy is so scummy that he's just gonna hack my game too? Like, he's just gonna... What? Okay, finally. What? Again? Oh my god. That's terrible. That's absolutely terrible. Please. What are you doing? Passing it all the... No way! Okay, that's the one clip that's just gonna be in this video. I'm not gonna lie, the rest of it is just gonna be all out. Because look at this. You see how laggy this thing? It was so laggy that I wasn't even... Hey, Pat O'Donnell. Player of the day today, for sure. He definitely gets the player of the day. How'd this guy go from a full, like, press? This man went from a full press coverage to just a Adoree Jackson hitting that straight. Who is that? I can't see. Oh, there it is. Adoree! It's Adoree! Adoree only has an 80! And he gave him... Adoree only has an 80 overall, guys. Guys, remember, Adoree only has an 80. And look at how fast he's... Look to the left. And look exactly how fast he's gonna... Yep, you see how far he drew back? Yeah, I'm letting this clock run because I ain't even paying attention to the clock, bro. I'm paying attention to how goated your team is. What? Okay. Right now, Tyler Lockett is like top 7 in the wide receiver game right now. You can't even put Julio Jones. So now that you can't put Julio Jones, it's literally 7. And nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. It's 10 to 21, but who cares? I got a free, I got easy points just because this guy was low-key slacking. Thank you! Jones! Why can't we play like Madden 20 where D-tackles would play man coverage? Actually, no, the D-tackles would play. Do you guys remember? No. Y'all remember when you'd get into a mutt, when you get a weekend league game, and you just... I told you guys I'm in a loss of words right now, right? And by the way, this guy is mad capping. I mean, you guys can easily just read the cap. Like, look at this. I ain't even making this up. I'm probably just gonna quit here. I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably just gonna quit here. This game's over. I mean, if you think I had any chance, you're funny. I literally have no chance. But yeah, this game's over. GG's, boys. Episode 5. I'm telling you, it's redemption season. Episode 5 is redemption. We're going to fix this team up. Hopefully. We hope. But yeah, I'm going to try to do my best to fix something. I mean, what am I lacking? Like, please tell me. It's, honestly, this time it wasn't even anything because it was just wrong time. We got into the wrong match. Hey, but look. Mudmaster 81. We're going to get this man to an 81. Hey, episode 4, where hopefully we end up being 2-2. Which I can only hope. But yeah, guys, I'll check y'all later. If you guys did, enjoy, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? And I love you all. And I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Peace.
I miss the old Kanye, straight from the gold Kanye. Chop up the soul Kanye, set on his goals Kanye. I hate the new Kanye, the bad mood Kanye.